UCL was founded in 1826 and has 29 Nobel Prize winners among its alumni. UCL opened a campus in Adelaide in 2010. It's consistently ranked in the top five universities in the world. UCL Australia offers an industry-specific education focused on energy and resources.
This course would appeal to a number of people, whether you're just trying to get in as an entry-level energy and resources understanding, like myself, or whether you're a professional already engaged in the industry looking for that something further.
My course at UCL has actually completely changed my career. With my background in mechanical engineering, I was previously working at Santos Brisbane in upstream operations. And since completing my MBA and graduate certificate at UCL, I've completely changed my career to a commercial-based role as the markets analyst in the corporate strategy team.
My advice to future students is to come to UCL Australia to further their career in the energy and resources industry.
The course is quite specific, but at the same time, you learn quite a broad range of topics within specificity, and that is precisely what will get me to the next level in my career.
UCL has great links with the industry, especially Santos here in South Australia. It also has links with oil and gas companies throughout the world. You have the opportunity to do a research linked with one of these companies. We have meetings, talks, special guests from these companies all the time, and it's really relevant to what the industry is doing. You feel integrated with the industry the moment you get here.
UCL has a rich history of changing the world for the better. It was the first university in the UK to admit people, regardless of their gender, race, religion, or class. Our graduates have gone on to take key roles in the energy and resources industry.